The room had kept his secrets. It gave nothing away, not in the disarray of rumpled sheets, nor the untidiness of a kicked-off shoe, or a wet towel hung over the back of a chair, or a half-read book. It was like a room in a hospital after the nurse had just been. The floor was clean, the walls white, the cupboard closed, shoes arranged, the dustbin empty.